Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Layers of Fear. We're going to continue on from where we left off, walking through this crazy mansion and wondering what the hell is going on. I have to be the one who is injured because of the fact that, yeah. Okay. Oh, I took that picture. That's weird, because normally I don't take things. Normally I just going in circles. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Dear sir and madam, we must kindly, albeit strongly, urge you to keep your voices down during the night. Your marital problems, while regrettable, are a private matter and should remain that way. They are certainly of no concern to us, and especially our children. Please consider that not everyone is a freelance artist. Some of us have to get up early and work for a living. We need our sleep. We must also warn you that if things continue the way they are now, we will be forced to call the police. Sincerely, your very tired neighbors. Alright. You know, look, you know what, I know something? I mean, just because I'm banging constantly, like 24/7. Oh, hi, Harry Potter! That looks like... never mind. It looks like Harry Potter. Okay, I'm sorry! Okay, what's this? Is there a letter there? Okay. Nothing in there. Nope. Grab this one. Nothing in there. Grab that one. Ooh, there's something in there. Save the date of... blah, 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 blah. Okay, so basically somebody has marked out, like, people's names and stuff. Alright. I heard something. Strange. Okay, so there's a dial there, but there's only one thing here that I can actually read, and it has no... Saturday the 9th of June? Is June 9th the idea there? Can I exit? Okay, that's locked. Alright. So, maybe it's... Ah, hello! Oh, no! Uh, 485, apparently. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, I get it. Please stop now. Okay, thank you. Okay. The past holds back. Look closer.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
That is a very deep voice.
So, will you marry me?
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that changed once again. Never forget. Okay. I don't think he has forgotten. Man, fuck you, rocking chair. I've seen enough horror movies. I know what's going on here. You've been snooping around my workshop again. For the last time, you are not allowed in that room, even if the door happens to be open. I forbid it. This is your last warning. Next time, you'll have to look for a new job. Okay. Who is talking to who in those letters? I thought it was like husband and wife. Maybe it's just more than that. Okay. Yeah, I'm having, like, weird Evil Dead flashbacks when he approaches the chair and he, like, reaches out and he touches something that's not there. Okay. If that thing starts laughing, I'm just gonna be like, okay, so these guys have watched a lot of Evil Dead. Eh. Okay. I'm just spinning the globe now. I don't know why. It's just something I can do. There's dominoes there. Looks like that looks like somebody falling. Well, that explains a lot. Okay. I might have to spacebar this. My love, even though you have not been born yet, I can already feel your presence. It's simply amazing. I just can't believe how lucky I am. A year ago, all I had was talent and ambition. Now, against all odds, I have a career, a loving husband, and you. I have never been a deeply religious person. I guess what other people look for in a sermon, I found in perfecting my art. But now I can't help but feel like there's a higher power watching over me. They once told me that I would never succeed as a musician. Now I'm playing sold-out concerts at some of the most prestigious venues in the country. They also said I had a difficult character and that I would never find a soulmate. Guess again. Finally, a doctor once told me that I would never be able to have children of my own. And yet here you are. Within me, I am quite possibly the happiest woman in the world. I love you so much. Aww. Well, that's nice. Can I take this candle? Because it is very dark. And I can't see anything. Does this work? Oh! Fucking shit. Oh. Okay. Oh! I didn't need that. I really didn't need that. Oh, holy shit. Interesting. That painting is everywhere. Anything in here? There's an award or something in there. Jesus, it scared the shit out of me. Okay, now I have to ask why there is a puppet up in the antlers of the... Never mind. Can I go back now? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Paint deep lies.
Now, a tiny bit to the left.
Yes.
Just like that. Hold that pose.
I'm not that round.
All those lovely curves just right.
That's sexy. Alrighty then. Why is there like a blurred face there? That's disturbing. Alright, out of the hallway filled with paintings of terrifying faces that I didn't really want to... Oh, that's the fire. I was like, why is this happening to me? Okay, so... Alright. Some shit happened in this... Did I just watch a rat run into that fire? Okay, sure. Okay, sure. Why are rats running into the fire? Oh! Jesus Christ. You have got to be kidding me. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, fuck you, game. That is disturbing as all hell. Alright, I'm getting the hell out of here. That looks like some sort of strange portal. Okay, I mean, you know, if I was the artist, I think at this point I'd be like, okay, this is a little strange. Every time I go into a room and I leave, it's in a different area of the house.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think?
I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Okay. That's still locked. I can't seem to get in there, even though there's somebody crying. Maybe I have to get the key first? Okay. Let's go to the right. Okay, the right is locked. Let's go to the left. The left is, however, open. Yeah, let's venture into the dark. Because that sounds like a grand idea. Did I just step on something? I did. Oh, I was like, what the hell is that noise? Okay. Alright! First step is the hardest. Well, now I'm back in here. Okay. The music is building in dough.
Find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor.
That looks like human skin.
I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
What in the hell? Okie dokie. Deep breaths. Remember, you're a professional. It's just the first few strokes. Then you're over the hump. What's so hard about it? Strokes and hump. Shapeless dreams. Strokes and hump. I mean, there is definitely something going on there. What the... Okay. So, these are pictures that I found. And stuff that I found that I've read. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff, apparently, that I can find in this. Okay. Okay, those are like bloody flamingos. What's that say? Okay. First I looked for a canvas. Oh. Okay. Okay, so like I'm finding pieces. Ew. Okay, so I'm starting to like piece things together a little bit so that I can understand a little bit better. Ew. I gotcha. I understand what's going on now. Kinda. Doesn't make it any less terrifying. Am I going down somewhere? Maybe I should close that. There we go. Oh, I'm going up! That's a little less terrifying. Still terrifying, though. Gonna go ahead and say fuck that. Pass catches on. the fuck am I for this to be this big of a house? That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Alright. Hello? Okay, that's locked. Nothing in there. A vase that I can't pick up. It's locked. That's locked. Okay, that door down there just opened. I see Sir Werewolf Babyface. Oh, I found a key. Take that. Ooh, there's a letter in here. Dear sir, while I can certainly understand that you are upset, and I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself, I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this matter. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated and inherently associated with the risk of failure. Having stated that, I assure you that me and my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure a positive outcome for your wife. Personally speaking, I believe that we have done the best job possible considering the extent of tissue damage. You are, of course, entitled to your own opinion, and I can certainly understand your disappointment, but what I do not understand is, you seem to think writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will ameliorate this situation. As I've already stated, I can certainly understand you've been under a lot of stress as of late, and thus I will not press charges if you refrain from further correspondence. Okay, so it seems as if we had, like, somebody was severe, or my wife was severely injured.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer.
So his wife was like a concert pianist.
Oh, don't make me beg.
So his wife was a concert pianist, and she was... Ooh. Interesting. And she was horribly burnt, it seems, in that fire that happened. Okay, that's still locked. Oh. I don't like the scent. Okay. That's a door leading up. Anything in any of these? That's locked. So the only place I can go is up. Which happens to be where my house is on fire. Okay, can we open this door? Before I step on that and inevitably fall through the floor? I don't know. Let's walk over here and see what happens. I don't think I'll fall through the floor. But it looks like there's a fire going on in that room that I couldn't actually get into. And now the strange music is picking. You just had to, didn't you? Can I just jump out the window? Jesus Christ. Okay, there's definitely a rat. Oh, there's something in here. If I can... warning signs. The following list is a compilation of the most common symptoms of schizophrenia. While typically diagnosed between the ages of 15 and 25, the disorder is known to affect older pages. Blank expressions, yes. Involuntary, haven't noticed. Always had that. Definitely was. Even mean. Okay. So somebody is being diagnosed with schizophrenia, it seems. and I can't go in there. Anyway, I think that this might be a good place to stop in this kind of, like, middle area here that branches off. So we're going to go ahead and pause here. I am Flog, and this is Layers of Fear. So, remember to hit that like button, comment, and of course, subscribe. Are you gaming? Well, you should be. So get out there, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, everybody. She won't really mind, will she? I just...
Giant bugs go squish.
Yes, they do, Reggie. Yes, they do.